That is the Welsh hymn tune Aberystwyth. It was composed in 1876 and published in 1879 by Joseph Parry, who came from Merthyr Tydfil. It is said that Nicosi Sicelia I Africa is based on this hymn tune. Translated, that means Lord bless Africa. I played it on my Aulos Haka 703BW soprano recorder, made in Japan. I hope you enjoy it. God bless and bye for now.